against actual players, but more to get used to the controls on PC. So it'll be interesting that you saw my first game. So like I said, it'll be interesting to kind of see how my last practice match goes compared to the first one. But you know, I hope you're all doing well. I know it's been a little bit since my last video, and you know, just been a little busy, but I hope everybody's doing okay, and I am pretty excited to kind of see how we do in this. So hopefully I'm a little bit smoother. That I gotta put my fingers on the keyboard, or you know, I'm still getting used to the recoil thing, little things like that, but overall I think I'm doing a little bit better. And I did notice in the last one that you were able to hear PUBG through my headphones a little bit, so I hope, you know, you guys don't mind that. If you do, let me know, and I'll try to figure out a way around it, hopefully. But yeah, let's drop it pachinki and see if we can get a quote hot drop with a bunch of bots here. All right, and I'm not sure on the upper left, all those like tips for playing the game. I didn't see any option to get rid of them, so I'm wondering if it's just part of this, you know, practice match. I hope it is, because it's getting a little annoying, to be honest. And we got a couple bots going here, so we might be able to get a couple fights in the very beginning. Alright, so we've quite literally hit the ground running. Let's see what's in a couple of these buildings here. And I know it doesn't have to do with PUBG, but you know, the other videos that I uploaded recently were, you know, MLB The Show. Scars here. Wait a minute. I'm all over the place. Alright. Anyway, MLB The Show. Pretty excited about MLB because they just finally were able to get that new CBA in place. The deal that kind of creates some of the rules to keep it simple. I'm not going to go into it because I don't know if any of you guys really care, or if you even know. So not in a PUBG video, but because of that, I'm pretty excited about baseball again, so I'll definitely be, I hope that gunfire is not too loud, but I'll definitely be uploading some more MLB The Show next, and then we'll come back to PUBG probably. But really excited to get back into that. Where are they? So I only have one headphone in, so I can tell how loud I'm talking, so I can't quite figure out where these guys are coming from. Alright, they're over here. I swear there was a guy closer to me before. Oh my goodness. I might have to put in the other headphone. Okay, the other This is a mess. This is a mess. I decided not to put in the other headphone. We're just gonna go for it. Hello. Little off target there. But that's okay. Yeah, I don't need that. I hear you. It's over here. Man, this is crazy, dude. I need to get used to this recoil. Oh, that wasn't good. It'll get better. I swear, it'll get better. Yeah, it's kind of hard to do this with one headphone in. It's really throwing me off. as I was saying, you know, I'll try to get them out as much as I possibly can, when I'm able to. But just a heads up, you know, I will be uploading, might not be too frequently. Anyway, I'm gonna attack this guy. Some shooting in the distance. It's been a while, I remember. chest attachment to put on, just in general, for a grip. So I don't know, maybe one of you guys watching knows. If you do, feel free to let me know. And yeah, I'll do that. I haven't tried this. Switched up the ADS and the the third person aim, so that's third person. I can switch sides on my mouse and then aim down sides. Now again, I'm new to this layout on the computer, but I had so much trouble getting down sides. All it is holding. Said it. I frustrate myself. Alright, I have no idea where this crate went. They tend to drop them in the water, like, more than a lot, so maybe it's not even in the zone, who knows. It's probably out of the zone by now. that was a guy who shot me. Oh my. The struggles of... Oh, he's gotta be over here somewhere. Struggles of... So a bot doesn't randomly kill me. Even though I fully deserve that. Where are you going? I knew it. Wait. Where? I knew it. This guy must have been back there. Just gonna climb the hill then. I mean, that's one thing. is with all the bots. It takes forever to find them. Hello. Alright, here we go again. Can't figure out where he's shitting me from. He seems to be to my right. Actual people, and I'll probably show you guys my first game, as bad as it goes, and, you know, depending, maybe we'll get to, probably not three, but maybe two in, because again, I wouldn't want to make the video too long, and some of these games can